for 6 years now, we've been looking for this blue opal. We heard about it in the rumor mills from loggers, rock hounds, and hunters, occasionally finding a random piece in a creek bed or in a wash. It wasn't until we came across a tree that is blown over. In the exposed root ball, there it finally was, blue opal. After several years of hiking, literally doing hundreds of miles in search for this opal, we finally had a place to dig. We went right to it and immediately started finding geodes, the whole base full of blue opal. We had to stop digging for a little bit to take care of a few safety issues. When the wind started kicking up, we started hearing this dead tree that burnt in the Berry Point fire creaking and a cracking. You know, we got a little tired of looking over our shoulder, so we had to take care of the issue. We'll be right back. Thanks for watching. Please visit our store at OutlawRocksLLC.com.